progress.
Officer on scene. Looks like we have a situation here. 414 311A in progress.
My God, Mr. Boyd, there's no tea in the whole house.
We've looked everywhere. I could bring you a nice box of Japanese tea. I think you'd fall in love.
Let's get this over with. The people on the street are freezing by now.
Oh, yes. I do apologize for the ill-mannered crowd. A man in my position deals with a lot of unpleasantness.
Mr. Boyd, don't you wonder why Mayor Rogers so easily gave you your job back?
I promised the doctors I'd think less.
Funny. The people of this city are in the opposite situation. They've begun to use their heads for the first time in many years. They've learned to argue, but of course they can't agree on anything. Does Freeburg need change? Should the old guard give way to a new generation of politicians? Would I make a good mayor? Was Stuart Rogers a bad mayor? All these arguments reek of naivete, but let's be charitable. Many of them are allowing themselves to doubt for the first time. What's important is this. In times when the people cannot reach an accord, what they need is something to unite them. And one of those things is their undying love for their chief of police. People can support me or hate me, can defend Rogers or demand his resignation, but they remain sure of one thing. Their police chief is a saint. Their police chief won't let the city fall to chaos. And despite everything, the events of recent months have only improved your reputation, Mr. Boyd. The people have been touched by your recovery from that coma, your eagerness to return again and again to your post. To serve the city. And, of course, Stuart Rogers, whose position is seriously shaken, wishes to take advantage of you.
Rogers understands that he won't survive this fight. He just wasn't prepared for it. So he's planned a major security operation. He intends to storm Eugene's house, burn everything to the ground so the pillar of smoke can be seen from anywhere in the city. He wants you to personally lead the assault. He'll tell the reporters that Eugene Chaffee was behind a series of terrorist attacks across the city. When he offered armed resistance during his arrest, Eugene was shot and killed.
What are you going to do about it?
What should I do? Respond in kind, of course.
What, you're going to storm City Hall?
Don't have the stomach for it, Mr. Boyd. You do understand what my gratitude would mean. Enough money to last you the rest of your life.
My job. I want to keep my job. Not 1 year, not 5 years, but until I decide it's time to leave.
I told you, Eugene, he's no longer interested in money.
Oh, I'll take the money, too. It'll be nice to get a bonus when you extend my contract.
You ask for too much, Mr. Boyd.
Oh, really?
I'll visit you in a few days, Mr. Boyd. Gather your strength. You forgot them in my car the last time we met.
Thanks, but I gave them up. Might add a few years to my life.
Progress. 414 in progress.
Progress.
710A in progress. Got a situation here. 710A. Report testing complete. Progress. 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 More testing in progress. Antenna in progress.
Completion.
4417.